Participants, all that good stuff. I'm going to share my screen and play the thing. Okay. Oh, why is this happening? All right.
Did you share sound?
Is the sound not working?
It's not.
Ugh, bloody hell. Okay. Yeah, let's try that again. Is it working now?
No. You might have to unshare and reshare.
Is that I told you there will still be Zoom difficulties?
As it happens, we have a little bit of time to let you fiddle with the tech.
Okay. Marge, do you have any idea how I can get the audio to come through?
Yeah, so hit share screen.
Mm-hmm.
And then on the bottom left, there's a checkbox that says share computer sound. So when you share your screen, just make sure that's checked.
Ah, yes. I did not see that. Okay, thank you. All right, let's try that again.
And the sound is working.
Top of the hour here on Sunday the 15th of November in beautiful Middletown. AQI is at 410 on the northeastern coastline, so don't forget those masks should you decide to step out the front door. In case you missed it, earlier today the CDC published research of a second wave of mutations in the Coryopsis plague, urging citizens to remain indoors until further research is completed. They warn fatalities may double, perhaps quadruple, should action not be taken immediately. The CDC reports that chances of a vaccine are to be pushed back until September 2024 at the earliest. More information on how this will affect weekly ration delivery as this story develops. We'll be here for you through the whole ride. Got some classic 30 swing up next for you, taking it up to the roots. All that jazz on AM 1040, The Bus.
Why then do I so vividly remember burning yours in the microwave?
I burnt yours in the microwave last night. You burned mine 2 nights ago. It's your turn.
There's only one.
You paid! You ate my ration while I was asleep!
I most certainly did not.
Every night, I make sure that my rations are accounted for. Not once in 3 years have I ever miscounted, you abominable little...
Sandra, I did not eat your ration. I swear.
Swear? We swore that rations were off limits.
Yeah, I know. I'm the one that made you swear in the first place.
Alfred, you ate my ration.
Regardless of whether I ate it or not, tomorrow's Monday. The new batch arrives.
You know, I need this food much more than your flabby ass does.
Well, I'm hungry.
Well, my body needs the calories. You know this, Alfred.
But...
Give it to me, now.
I'm hungry. Let's just split it.
No, you codger!
Grown.
Alfred, heat up my food, or I will rip it from your soon-to-be cold, dead hands.
Make me you old bat.
I swear to God.
Citizens, this is the National Emergency Broadcast System. Due to unprecedented hazardous mutations of the Coryopsis plague, effective midnight tonight, the government will be suspending the chain project. Rations will no longer be delivered. Repeat, all rations have been suspended. America, you are on your own.
This is it?
Well, not like we can step out the front door. You knocked over our second gas mask. You know, the kids don't care for us anymore. Nobody does.
This is it?
This is it. You're not gonna eat it? Why?
Because you should have it.
You would do that for me?
It's okay. It's okay. I love you.
What are you doing?
Saving you.
Wait!